Now we'll be going to the next phase of presentation, which is differences. So for the login page, firstly, we omitted a few things, two things to be exact. Firstly is you omitted the Flash template. We find it irrelevant. Adding it will be clunky to the user interface of the iPhone. Also remove the start video tutorial. We will assume and expect that students browsing with the iPhone will be using a Wi-Fi or a 3GS connection. So the speed is usually a bit slow. Adding a start video tutorial doesn't help much to them at all. So, and also the forget and login guide, forget your password and login guide.